technology berth control event uses an 8-foot long radio control model yacht. The yacht was designed specifically to act and handle just like a full-size yacht of about 140, 150 feet, full displacement. Very simply, you have to take the yacht away from a dock, through two buoys, reverse into a reverse to a stern to slip, try through another two buoys, and then park the yacht alongside. Sounds very simple. When the boat is coming towards you, it's very difficult to orient yourself to which way to turn the vessel. The average time is about 5 minutes.
That distant peace of mind.